Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Although Windows 11 has been released for a while, some users still want to keep their Windows 10. And some people who have installed Windows 11 but the C drive has a low capacity warning wish to stop Windows 11 update. No matter which situation you've met that makes you decide to stop Windows 11 update, the video will guide you on how to safely disable it. Part 1. How to stop the Windows 11 update. Part 2. How to flexibly manage PC. Let's see how to stop Windows update now. In this part, we'll show you 4 ways to stop Windows 11 auto-update. The first way is to stop Windows 11 update with the registry. Press Windows plus R and type regedit to open registry editor. Follow the path to navigate to the Windows folder. Right-click Windows folder and select New, Key, and name it as Windows Update. Right-click Windows Update and click New to create a new key as AU. Right-click on the blank area, choose New, DWORD 32-byte value. Type No Auto Update in the value name box. And change the value date from 0 to 1. Then click OK. Close the registry editor window and reboot your computer. The second way is to block Windows 11 update via grid policy. Type this and hit enter to open grid policy. Follow the path to locate the Windows update for business folder. Double click select the target feature update version. Set the policy to enable. Type this 21H1 under the options. Close all windows to exit. The third way is to pause Windows 11 update for 7 days. Open Start menu and click Settings. Click Update and Security. Then click Pause Updates for 7 more days. The fourth way is to turn off update in services. Press Windows plus R and type services.msc. Find and click Windows Update to open Windows Update properties. Click Startup Type, select Disable. Then click OK to save the change and close the windows to exit. Stopping Windows Auto Update is not a very difficult method for you. However, if the C drive on your PC disk is in a low space, this might not be a suitable choice. Therefore, I recommend you to try a multifunctional tool to assist you to manage your disk and device comprehensively. Let's take a look. Almay Partition Assistant Professional is an all-around disk and partition manager for Windows users. You can use this versatile tool to resize, merge, and wipe partition, transfer installed applications to another disk or partition without reinstallation, and clone the whole disk or partition, convert MBR system disk to GPT disk without data loss, migrate OS to another disk without reinstalling, create a Windows to Go external drive. Just Google Almay Partition Assistant Pro to know more. With this tool, users can easily and securely manage computers. Here we'll take allocate free space and transfer installed applications as two examples to release more free space on C drive. The first one, allocate free space. Run Almay Partition Assistant. In the interface, you can read the basic environment of your disks, right-click the D drive, select Allocate Free Space. In the pop-up window, place Allocate Free Space from D drive to C drive, and click OK. Click Apply and Proceed to execute the process. As you can see, this function allows users to adjust the partition size to maximize the resource of disk space. You won't have a crowded C drive anymore. Now transfer installed applications to another drive. Click All Tools, App Mover. Select C drive. Click Next. Select programs you wish to move and choose a destination drive and click Move. Click OK in the new window. This function is to detect all data files of a program on the whole disk and move all with the program to another place to ensure the moving program can boot and run successfully as before. Hope this video can help you stop Windows 11 update, and you can try more practical methods of Elmi Partition Assistant to be a professional desk manager of your devices. Want to know more about Elmi? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.